The Society of Indo-American Engineers and Architects recently held its 39th annual gala in Manhattan, New York, with a number of dignitaries and a good percentage of its member body.
Hello everyone, welcome to the 39th annual gala of Society of Indo-American Engineers and Architects. This is the annual gala at Grand Hyatt. We do this every year and we actually put all the engineers together to do the business and network, and this is one of the awesome event right over here, 39th annual gala for Society of Indo-American Engineers and Architects.
Welcome to the 39th annual gala, and this is the blast for Society of Indo-American Engineers and Architects. We welcome all you, and we need to do more years like this. Thank you all for coming, and many more to come. Thanks.
I'm Mike Casper. I'm with Beacon Roofing Supply, and we're here supporting the Society of Indo-American Engineers, and we always support this great organization, and it's a fantastic cause. Thanks for having us.
My name is Nayan Parikh. I'm past president of Society of Indo-American Engineers and Architects. This is once again our great successful gala with 800 people's attendance, and we really look forward for this big event that raised a lot of funds and networking. And I always appreciate Parikh Worldwide and ITV Gold partnership on this wonderful event. And all viewers, please join the organization. It's very, very important. Very important for your networking and future. Thank you so much.
Yeah, this SIA program is very good, very impressive. Every year they are doing it. And this is the one of the best time for SIA that you have come to know regarding all other members of the SIAA. As well as they give the honorary to the distinguished people who have become successful in the field. So this is a very, very interesting program, and I wish it can continue and everybody can support the program.
Congratulations to SIA for this wonderful event. We are so many people coming here, and I'm glad they have a great event here.